Where did that guy go off to? Oh no, he dropped a grenade. He fucking dropped a grenade. Yeah, I'm still not streaming. I have no internet connection still. Disarm this bomb. So there's more hostages to be rescued, I see. More hostages. Let me restart my router here. I don't know if there's any more hostages down below, but I didn't go in this area. Maybe there's might be hostages in this little room. Oh, okay, there's completed. Okay, completed. You just had to escape. I'm guessing I have to go in all the way to the back of. Okay, my internet's working now. Finally, is it actually working? I am probably not streaming. I stopped streaming and then. Oh. I'll give it a little bit more time. Wait, I think I have to go all the way in the back where that little small boat was. I think so. I have to go there. Oh wait, there's no boat here. I thought that was a boat. So then in that case, I'll just go all the way back to where I spawned when I started the level. Small boat in the, yep, but down there, there it is. Yep, completed it, perfect. Okay, well now I got internet. Now I got internet. For some reason I just stopped streaming. Meanwhile, I don't know. Okay, now am I streaming? I'm not sure. Oh yes, I am, finally. That really sucked that I lost internet connection there. Oh yeah, I was gonna look at Okay, so I have to break communication link to bunker and it's the Sable Spetsnaz support aircraft. They reused this level earlier, just they just and but this one's made it darker. That's about it basically. Well, there probably are changes, but not that much. The map layout is exactly the same. Oh boy, hope he doesn't kill me. Okay, good. Oh boy, one actually threw a grenade at me, what the hell? From where though? So I'd say that's some pro athlete throwing. That door's locked, stick last time. Let's see, there's no snipers though, like last time there was. I'm in the wrong place, that she told me. I can't. Huh. Hell. Failed. Okay, so. Before we start, I'll just go. Okay, so you're not supposed to put the bomb there. Okay, but at least let me find out. I can. Let's go find out how to break communications between the bunker and I guess the outside world. I don't know, we'll see. well, that's how you get in. But I still failed because of, yeah. So is that what is that? Was that just a hint? Let's go to that area. We'll see. Boy, there's a lot, like, where are they even coming from? There's quite a bit of them, if you ask me. They're still shooting at me. Cool. Oh, this camera spotted me. And it hurt me pretty bad too. But I'm supposed to go here, I think, so to grab that key. I'd say it's kind of harder to navigate this level in the dark like this. Yeah, what the hell? I can't seem to find... that one bunker. Is it that way? I think so. That's, I didn't actually did not mean to do that. Well, that I have to do this level again. Crap. If it's not here, then what am I supposed to do in that case? Huh. Could have been enemies here. It's okay if I die here. Hopefully, okay. I don't know if he spawned behind me or not. I couldn't tell. I have to go. No, is it here? No, it's not. Okay, break communication link between bunker. How would I do that though? Cause I already threw the bomb on there and just didn't accept it. Unless I have to get in there. I don't know. Well, on the right side, I think it's on the right side there is, like where I'm heading towards. I know that there's. A guy inside a building and like all these huts that has a key to something, which might lead me to that door. Let's see. No, I'm going the wrong way, I think so now. Oh, here's the helicopter. What do I have to do with the helicopter? I have to disable it. Okay, so I got that. Well, now the Russians are angry now at me. I thought the hut was somewhere on this side. It's over here? I think this is it. This might be it. Let's go shoot the camera out though. God, that gun really does suck. Oh boy, oh no, oh my god, what's happening? Oh my god. These lunatics, man. Oh, there's so many of them. That was quite a bit of them. So I picked up the key, so it might lead to this, into that room. Hopefully it does. If it doesn't, then I don't know what to do. Oh, there we go. Oh, break communication link, and I failed it. Either way, okay, so now I know what to do now. What's that noise? I didn't realize there was a candle right up in that corner. At least now I know what to do now, so. The game does not count as me passing, because I failed that one mission. Do I have anything in my inventory to help me out here? I still remote mine for the mission. Quite a bit of them, I have to say. I want to hit that HUD first. That's not it. There it is. How did that even happen? How did I trip the alarm? And then it's tactical rolls. Alright. The only thing I could think of is like a different camera saw me. Cause I don't know how I got Like, I activated an alarm. I don't know how. That. That's got to put a bomb, the bomb on the helicopter. Well, looks like I got caught. I mean, James Bond got caught. Him and his plans, hey. Well, at least go my way so I can grab that. Yeah, I opened the door for you. Let's get out of here. Okay, wait, what are my missions here? Oh, wrong way. So They're all in front of me. Oh, since she's gonna walk right in front of everyone. Oh, she's gonna be a pain in the ass if that's the case. Oh no, she's in the way. Oh no, I shot her. I killed her. It's gonna be actually hard with her around. And why do these guys keep coming for? Oh my god, so many of them. Okay, I'm gonna let her talk to me a little bit, so there we go. I gotta grab the... Oh my god, oh, my car chopped his ass, yeah. Let's get out of here. Okay, these drones are actually hard. Oh my, I threw. Let's see, harder drone these than I thought it would be. Oh boy. Damn it. And they're gonna see the playback of the firing squad gunning down Bond. Damn, I didn't even remember how hard this level was. Really hard. How am I going to even pass it? Now on top of the aiming with the I should probably just leave her in there. Oh no. Oh, I got him in the leg. That's the only thing that matters, I guess. Oh, I probably hit his helmet off, right? Oh no, I didn't. This is hard throwing this. Okay, I have a save key. It's save key, hopefully. That is not the key. What? Does not belong to this key? I mean, that key does not belong to that safe. They're not going to stop coming. Damn. Oh, they're even behind me as well. I'm gonna leave her inside the cell for now, because she's kind of just in the way. Come on, get the knife out. Oh boy. Doesn't help that they crouched too. I'm not gonna go in that room yet. I wanna explore a little bit because I gotta figure out the level. But it feels like that everything. Because every time I use guns, they all come out, they don't stop coming. Okay, good, that was it. Boy, going through this area sucks, and then I got an- oh no. They don't even stop coming, wow. Like, I need to get into that safe. Because there's a safe key. I don't understand. I used safe key, but it's like it wasn't working. And what's that safe key for, if that's the case? You know, so it's kind of weird. It's kind of weird that's happening. I did not get my Yeah, I did not get my throwing knives. That sucks. I have a safe key. What's a safe key for? If it's not for this. Oh, pick document, is that part of my mission? I'm not going that way. No point, there's only turrets galore in that area. So what's my recover CCTV tape. Let's disable all the security. It's kind of hard to disable all the cameras when you're getting shot from it constantly. They didn't even stop coming. Yeah, but it's made the game way harder for me. I remember this. This cartridge. I mean, not cartridge. Oh. was doing pretty good. Unfortunately, the alarm went off. Okay, so I know where the CCTV tape is. Until he gets closer so I can attack him. See, I didn't get the throwing knives again. Oh my god, so many enemies! What's even in this room anyways? There's health and armor. The enemies are never gonna stop coming, I swear to god. Okay, well, I keep picking up keys and all that, but it seems like they're not really for anything, really. They probably are, but I just don't realize it. The guy with the glass are fucking strong. Damn. I'm gonna wait until he comes back this way so I can open the door and beat him up.
Oh.
Oh wait, I should not have done that yet. I should not let her out. Shit. Fuck, I'm dead. You guys just don't want to stop coming. Oh my god. Is that it? Is that it? No more. She's talking about the main control pad, a control room, but look what I'm dealing with, girl. I don't have time to go to the control room. See, I don't... There's a safe there, and there's a key, and I can't use the key on that safe, so I don't know... I don't understand why is this so difficult. Like, I don't know... I don't understand why. Like, even here, now, like, I'm supposed to get, like... around on the ground somewhere. Somewhere on the ground, there is, throwing knives, but clearly I don't see them anymore. Like, I don't understand, there's no... There used to be throwing knives here. They're just not loading in or what? I don't know. Because you gotta basically do everything silently in this mission. This asshole's crouching in front of me. Oh boy, it's really... I'm about to die again. What is the safe key for? If it's not for this, then how am I supposed to... I don't know. I really don't know. I can't just be walking around with my fist and fighting everyone that way. They're gonna all just gun me down. So, I don't know what to do. When I start using guns, they'll all start pouring out of fucking thin air. I can keep them at bay with this door. If I can actually kill them all off doing this, that'd be good.